Hollywood.TV. Hi, I'm Jordan. Nice to meet you girls. You look beautiful tonight. Of course, I have to ask you, you know, who are you wearing right now?
I'm wearing Jay Godfrey and Christian Louboutin bag and shoes.
Okay, well, it's a gorgeous color on you. And who are you wearing?
I have no idea. Will you check my tag?
Come on, you girls should know these things.
I'm wearing YSL shoes and a Chanel bag.
Ioana Barashi.
And Ioana Barashi dress.
All right. Well, while you guys are checking that, I want to ask you about the Grammys. Are you going tomorrow night?
I'm hosting the red carpet for E!, so I'll definitely be there during the pre-show, but I'm not going to stay for the show. I'm going to go home and watch it in bed and then hit some after parties.
Oh, that's the way to do it. Are you going to be there?
I am not, but I'm going to watch Kim do the red carpet, and then we're going to go to Russell Simmons' party tomorrow night.
To the Grammys?
Yeah.
We had two tickets.
Yeah. Could be each other's date?
Yeah, of course. We're always each other's dates.
And one last question. You know, Valentine's Day is coming up. How does a guy woo a Kardashian?
Diamonds.
Diamonds are forever. I don't know. I'm going to New York City for Fashion Week, so my boyfriend. I'm actually going with him. He has an Adidas Y3 show to go to.
And Chloe and I are going to be here for, we're going to Vegas Friday for, Chloe's hosting an anti-Valentine's Day party at Tao, so I'm going to be with her. And then Chloe and I are going to meet up with Kim and Reggie in New York on Sunday, so, and go to all the fashion stuff, which we all love.
And want to know, Fashion Week, who are you looking to see?
I'm excited to see Alice and Olivia. She's a close friend of mine, and we carry her line at our store, Dash.
I'm going to the Y3 show as well, and Tracy Reese, that I love.
Okay, well, we're always looking to you guys for the fashion trends, so thanks so much for talking to us. Have a great night.